Akujiki. The ancient, cursed blade has consumed the souls of men for centuries. It is said that he who wields Akujiki wields absolute power. Many wars were fought to control that power. Many lives were lost. A lone shinobi took it upon himself to end Akujiki's legacy of blood. However, his struggles proved only to be the beginning of yet a new battle.
Warranty is still good.
I only did the obvious. It was no longer of use to me.
Oh, you'll pay for this. If you weren't here...
You are weak.
Why, Jimushi, why?